everyone. Welcome to my channel. If you like working out with me, please subscribe. Let's start with a big inhale. One more. Alright, now take your left arm and let's just sway it out and in.
Let's go.
Fingertips to your toes. Switch arms, same thing. Last four. Alright, both arms just sway. Last four. Reach it to the ceiling, right and left. Get tall. Alright, now both arms reach up and pull down, sink into those legs. Four more. Step touch. Four more. Three. Ham curls and bicep curls. Pull it. Let's do it again. Ready? Reach up. Single reaches to the sky. Four more. Both arms reach up and pull down. Sink into the legs. Step touch. Eight counts. Alright, ham curls. Pull it. Alright, let's reach it up to the sky. Just four this time. Both arms. Step touch. Ham curls. Let's do it again. Reach up, right, left. Both arms. Step touch. Ham curls. Last time. Reach up, right, left. Both arms. Step touch. Ham curls. Let's change these hams to knees. Let's push it up. Alright, we're going to change these to heel taps. Just tap your step. Flex the foot. Now point your toe. Keep tapping. Now just keep your foot on the step. And we're going to go right into a calf stretch. Press that back heel down and lean over that front leg. Switch it into a hamstring stretch. So just push your butt to the back of the room, flex that front foot, and feel the stretch in your hamstring up into your glutes. Roll it up, switch sides. Calf stretch first. Lean into it, press that back heel down. All right, let's switch it into a hamstring stretch. Awesome, let's come into a march. Get ready for knees. Here we go. Strong arms and full foot on that step. Ham curls. Still warming up. Step right. Now single ham curls, corner to corner. Got it? We're going to do it again. Basic left for two. Now step left, repeat your knee for three. Single ham curls, corner to corner. Let's do that again. Basic right for two. Stay on the right foot, repeat your knee for three. it again. It's basically left for two. Step left, knees to your knee for three. Ham curls corner to corner. Face it right for two. Step right, repeat your knee for three. Single ham curls. One more time, then we're going to change it. Face it left for two. Step left, repeat your knee for three. Single ham curls. Now you guys are going to stick with the two. I'm going to change it, okay? Face it right for two. Watch me. Step right, repeat your knee. Three. Single ham curl. So I'm doing something I call one, two, three. It's all going to be on the left leg. One basic left. Two stops left. Step left, repeat your knee for three. Single ham curls, corner to corner. We're going to do that again. This time on the right leg. One basic right. Stomp right for two. Step right, repeat your knee for three. Single ham curls. Let's do it again. Left leg. One basic left. Two stomps left. Repeat your knee, step left. Three. Single ham curls. So this is called one, two, three. Do it again. Watch me. One basic right. Two stomps. Repeat your knee for three. Single ham curls. Did you see what I did? I went around the corner on the two stomps. One basic left. Two stomps. Start coming around the corner. Now from there, repeat your knee for three and exit home. Ham curls. Singles. Let's try that again. One basic right. Two stomps right. Step right, repeat your knee for three. Exit home, single ham curls. Those stomps are gonna change. One basic left. Two stomps. Step left, repeat your knee for three. Come home, ham curls. Corner to corner. Okay, we're gonna add on. We're gonna do three skip knees on top. Ready? Three, two, exit, and single ham curls, corner to corner. Let's do it again. Three skips. Three, two, exit, two single ham curls, corner to corner. Do it again. Three skip knees. Three, two, exit, and single ham curls. Three skip knees. This is gonna replace the repeater. Exit. Ready? One basic right. Two stomps off the side. Now three skips. Straddle down and ham curls corner to corner. Did you get it? We're gonna do that again. One basic left. Watch me. Two stomps. Stomp, step, floor. Three skips. Straddle down, ham curls corner to corner. I pivoted on the two stomps. Let's do it. One basic. Stomp, step, floor. Three skips. Straddle down, ham curls. Let's do it. One basic left. Two stomps with a pivot. Stomp, step, floor. Three skips. Straddle down, ham curls. All right, let's do the right leg. One basic right. Two stomps with a pivot. Right, right, step right, three skips. Straddle down, ham curls, corner to corner. Let's do it again. One basic left. Stomp, stomp with a pivot. Three skips. Straddle down, ham curls, corner to corner. All right, let's add on, part two. Let's do a four repeater knees and two stomps. Let's do it. Four, three, two, exit, stomp, stomp, corner to corner. Four repeaters and two stomps. Exit, stomp, stomp. Four repeater knees and two stomps. Exit, stomp, stomp, corner to corner. Four repeaters. Now exit and stomp, stomp. Got it? Do it again. Four repeat her knees. Exit, stomp, stomp. Four repeat her knees. Exit and stomp, stomp. We're going to go back to the beginning and add it on. One basic. Two stomps off the side. Three skips. Now straddle down four repeaters. Exit and stomp, stomp. Let's do the four repeaters again. Four, three, two, exit, stomp, stomp. Basic left. Stomp left two times. Step left, three skips. Straddle down, four repeater. Exit, stomp, stomp. Let's do the four again. Four. Exit, stomp, stomp. Let's go to the top. One basic right. Two stomps right. Step right. Three skips. Straddle down. Four repeater knees. Exit and stomp, stomp. Four repeater knees again. Four, three, two. Now stomp, stomp, corner to corner. Basic left one time. Stomp, stomp left. And three skips. Straddle down, four repeater knees. Exit, stomp, stomp. Let's do the fours again. Four, three, two. Now stomp, stomp. Hold it. Single ham curls.
All day.
All right, we're gonna add on.
All day.
Part three. This one has some impact, but I'll give you a low impact option. Ready? We're gonna do one squat, two jacks. Squat, jack for two. Now left foot on the step, squat, jack for two. Right foot on the step, squat, jack for two. Left, squat, jack for two. Watch the low impact option. Squat, jack, low impact or high impact. Squat, jack for two. Do it again, squat, right foot, jack, left foot. You got it. Hold it, single knees. All right, we're going to take the knees around the world. If you don't know it, stay front. Here we go. Step knee straddle, step knee exit. Step knee straddle, step knee exit. Hold the knees front. So it's the same knees. You're just going around the world. Ready? Let's try it again. Step knee straddle, step knee exit. Step knee straddle, step knee exit. Hang out with butts. Let's go around the world one more time. Ready? Step knee straddle, step knee exit. Step knee straddle, step knee exit. Now butt squeezes. Now we're going to walk over backwards. If you don't know it, just watch. Walk over backwards. Walk over backwards. Butt squeezes. So you're always leading with the same foot. Walk over backwards. Right, 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 right. Butt squeezes. Walk over backwards, leading right. Single butt squeezes. Last one. Walk over backwards, leading right. And now repeat your knee. Let's do the other side. Hang out with butt squeezes. Ready? Walk over backwards, leading left. 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 Butt squeezes, corner to corner. Add some air if you want. Walk over backwards. Walk over backwards. Butt squeeze. Butt squeeze. Do it again. Walk over backwards. Leading left. Butt squeeze. One more time. Walk over backwards. Repeater knee. Let's do more repeaters. Now single knees. All right, let's put everything together. We're going to cut it in half, though. We're going to go halfway around the world. Step knee straddle, step knee exit. Walk over backwards and butt squeeze. Hang out with butt squeezes. We're going to do it again. Ready? Knees halfway around the world. Step knee straddle, step knee exit. Now walk over backwards and a butt squeeze. Keep those butt squeezes going. Add some air if you want. Let's do it again. Knee straddle. Step knee exit. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Push off. Jump shot. Last one. Let's do it again. Knees halfway around the world. Knee straddle down. Knee exit. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Jump shot. Four of them. We're going to do it again. Knees halfway around the world. Knee straddle. Knee exit. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Push off. Jump shot. Do it again. Knees halfway around the world. Knee straddle. Knee exit. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Jump shot. All right, we're going to add that on to the squat and jacks. Ready?
If you want to get down, we'll show you the way.
One squat, jack for two. One squat, jack for two. Now halfway around the world, knee straddle, knee exit, walk over backwards, butt squeeze. Let's do it again. One squat, jack for two. One squat, jack for two. Knees halfway around the world, knee straddle, knee exit, walk over backwards, butt squeeze. Squat, jack for two. Squat, jack for two. Knee straddle, knee exit, walk over, one butt squeeze. One squat, jack for two. One squat, jack for two. Knees halfway around the world. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Hold it. All right, now we're going to put parts 1, 2, and 3 together. Get ready. Here we go. Basic right, one time. Two stomps right, step right, three skips. Straddle down, four repeater. Exit, stomp, stomp. We're going to go right into the squat now. One squat, jack for two. One squat, jack for two. Knee straddle, knee exit. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Let's do the left leg. One basic left. Two stomps left. Three skips. Straddle down. Four repeater. Stomp, stomp. Corner to corner. Now one squat. Two jacks. One squat. Jack for two. Knees halfway round the world. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Let's do it again. One basic right. Two stomps right. Three skips. Straddle down. Four. Stomp, stomp. One squat. Two jacks. One squat. Two jacks. Halfway around the world. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Let's do it again. One basic left. Two stomps left. Three skips. Step left. Straddle down. Four repeater. Stomp, stomp. One squat. Jack for two. One squat. Jack for two. Step knee straddle. Step knee exit. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Let's do it one more time. One basic right. Two stomps right. Step right. Three skips. Straddle down. Four repeater. Stomp, stomp. One squat, two jacks.
One time, baby, can tell me just how
other
you feel.
Corner, same thing.
And just giving it to you real, baby, come on. Every time you cross them, the ball.
Step knee straddle.
Yeah, making you feel fine. Turn the heat up.
Step knee exit. Walk over backwards.
Mind, baby, the pleasure is all mine. To my people,
and butt squeeze. Now basic left. Two stomps left.
Three skips, step left. Straddle down, four
repeater. Step
left. You wonder why you feeling the
floor. Straddle down, four repeater.
No, he could not always put your arm.
Stomp, stomp.
Get your groove on. Now that you're tired, I hope you're
one squat, two jacks.
What we doing, and you know,
one squat, jack for two. Knees halfway around the world. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. All right, hold it. Let's just tap your step. We're going on to part four. Let's do some ham curls. Pull it.
Waving your hand high, hot shit burning and making your ass fry, baby, come on. Give you the shiver that make you quiver.
All right, let's go to knees.
Right in your liver. Always down, skinning, but never leaving you hanging. I'm always doing my thing and my
moves. We're going to take these knees into an L step. You ready? L step off the side. L step home. L step off the other side. L step home. Do it again. L step. Four more. Last two. We're going to turn this into a T step. Ready? One L step. Go across the top. Go back across the top, L step home. Now ham curls corner to corner. We're gonna do that again. Ready for the T? One L step. Go across the top two times. Go back home. Four ham curls. One L step. Go across the top, back across the top, take it home, four ham curls.
We're gonna make your body feel well. We're gonna make your body say yeah.
Ready for the T? One L step, go across, go back across, take it home, ham curls corner to corner. So I'm gonna be calling that a T step from now on. Alright, we're adding on. Two ham curls stay on the right foot. Now other side, two ham curls stay on the left foot. Other side, so ham, knee, ham. This is called a rocking horse. Ham, knee, ham. Do it again. You can add some power if you want to it. Rocking horse, ham, knee, ham. Rocking horse, last one. Now T step, ready? One L, go across. Go back across and take it home. That's a T step. Rocking horse. Rocking horse again. Let's do that T. One L. Across. Take it home. Rocking horse. One more rocking horse. This is part four. Let's do it again. T step. Go across. By the water. Take it home. Rocking horse. She just wants a life. One more rocking horse. No one will come. She tells them, ooh, love. No one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you. Take it home. Rocking horse. One more rocking horse. We're gonna add it on to the top. One basic right. Two stomps right. Step right, three skips. Straddle down, four repeater. Stomp, stomp. One squat, two jacks. One squat, two jacks. Knees halfway round the world. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Rocking horse. Rocking horse again. Now T-step. Let's do it again. Rocking horse. Rocking horse. T-step. Let's go to the top. Basic left. One time. Two stomps left. Three skips. Straddle down, four repeater. Stomp, stomp. One squat, two jacks. One squat, two jacks. Now halfway around the world, step knee straddle, step knee exit. Walk over backwards, one butt squeeze, rocking horse, two times. T step. Let's do it again. Come home. Rocking horse. Rocking horse. T step. Alright, just hold it. Tap your step corner to corner. one more part to add on. I have two levels for you. Part five, let's start with the basic right for four. Single knees, corner to corner. Do it again, basic right for four. You can stick with these basics, but I'm gonna make them harder next time. Single knees, corner to corner. So just watch me for the first one. I call this test the water. Basic right for four. Exit, four single knees. So you're just alternating touching the front of your step. Let's try it. Right up, touch front with the right foot. Now left foot, right foot, left foot, and exit. Single knees, corner to corner. If you don't like it, just stick with the basics. Let's do it again. Test the water front. Right, left, right, exit. Single knees. One more time, ready? Test the water four times in front. Touch, two, three, one more, exit. Single knees, single knee. Now repeat your knee for three and we're gonna do the other side. Basic left for four. Step left, single knees, corner to corner. Four of them. All right, let's test the water with the left foot lead. Here we go. Up, test left, right, exit, single knee, step left. I'm going to be adding one more level to this later. All right, up and test the water. Four, three, two, one, exit, single knees, corner to corner. Ready? We're going to do it again. Test the water left foot. Exit, single knees. One more time. Basic left or test the water left. Exit, single knees. Single knee. Repeat your knee for three. Repeat your knee again for three. Repeat your knee. Repeat your knee. All right, kick it corner to corner. Last part. We're going to add on three big kicks and then two jacks. And then do it again on the other side. Ready? Step right. Three big kicks. Jack for two. Left leg. Same thing. Step left. Three big kicks. Jack for two. Do it again. Three big kicks. If you want to make it harder, get low. Jack for two. Three big kicks. Jack for two. Three big kicks. Get low. Jack for two. Three big kicks. Jack for two. Do it again. Last time. Jack for two. Three big kicks. Get ready. We're going to put this together with a test the water. Jack for two. Test the water or four basics. Exit, three big kicks, step right. Jack for two, let's do the left leg. Four basics left or test the water left. Watch me. Exit, three big kicks. So I took the test the water up a level, if you want. Jack for two. Ready? Up and touch front two times. If you want, touch the side two times. Exit, three big kicks. Jack for two, and do the other leg. Left up, test the water front. test the water side if you want. Exit, three big kicks. Jack for two. Do it again. Test the water. Exit, three big kicks. You can keep it front if you like it better. Jack for two. Test the water left. Exit, three big kicks. Jack for two. Hold it. Single knees, corner to corner. Catch your breath. We're going to put everything together. Parts 1 through 5. Get ready. Here we go. One basic right. Stomp for two right. Three skips. Straddle down. Four repeater. Stomp, stomp. One squat. Jack for two. One squat. Jack for two. Knees halfway round the world. Step knee straddle. Step knee exit. Walk over backwards. One butt squeeze. Rocking horse. Rocking horse. T-step, one L, go across 2 times, and take it home. Last part, test the water. Exit and three big kicks, step right. Jack for two, and left leg from the top. Basic left, 2 stomps left, 3 skips, straddle down. 4 repeater. Stomp, stomp. 1 squat. Jack for two. 1 squat. Jack for two. Step knee straddle. Step knee exit. Walk over backwards. 1 butt squeeze. Rocking horse. Rocking horse again. T-step. T-step home. Basic left for 4 or test the water. Exit. Step left, 3 big kicks. Jack for 2. Let's go to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 basic right. 2 stomps right. 3 skips. Step right. Straddle down. 4 repeater. Stomp, stomp. 1 squat, 2 jacks. 1 squat, 2 jacks. Knees around the world halfway. Walk over backwards. 1 butt squeeze. Rocking horse. Other corner, rocking horse. T-step. Go across. Go back across. Take it home. Test the water right. Step right. 3 big kicks. Jack for 2. Let's do the left leg. 1 basic left. 2 stomps left. Step left. 3 skips. Straddle down. 4 repeater. Stomp, stomp. 1 squat, 2 jacks. 1 squat, 2 jacks. Step knee straddle. Step knee exit. Walk over backwards. 1 butt squeeze. Rocking horse. Rocking horse again. T-step. Go across. Take it home. Test the water. Left up. Touch front. Exit. Step left. 3 big kicks. All right. We're going to do one more time. Each side. Get ready. Here we go. 1 basic right. 2 stomps right. 3 skips. Step right. Straddle down. 4 repeater. Stomp, stomp. One squat, two decks. One squat, two decks. Step knee straddle. Step knee exit. Walk over backwards. One jump shot. Push off. Rocking horse. Rocking horse again. T-step. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we gon' party. Take it home, now we're gonna test the water. Right up, touch front. Exit, step right, three big kicks. Jack for two, from the top. One basic left, two stomps left. Step left, three skips. Straddle down, four, repeater. Stomp, stomp. One squat, two jacks. One squat, two jacks. Step knee straddle. Step knee exit. Walk over backwards. One jump shot. Rocking horse. Rocking horse again. One T-step. Go across. Back across. Take it home. Come up, test the water, left foot up. Exit, step left, three big kicks. Now jack for two, we're gonna go right into heel jacks. Just alternate sides, start to bring that heart rate down. Last four, four, three, now tap your step. March in place, big inhale. Let's tap your step again. March in place, big inhale. Do it again, tap your step. March in place, big inhale. Take those legs a little wider, keep the march going, keep breathing. All right, bring your feet together. Big inhale, exhale. Let's come on up to your step. And let your heel hang down. Don't put all your weight on that heel, and you're gonna feel a nice stretch in your Achilles. Switch sides. Just let your other heel hang down. Don't bounce. All right, come on down. Let's come into a hamstring stretch. Press the butt to the back of the room. Flex that front foot. Keep your head above your heart. Switch sides. Press your butt to the back of the room. Flex that front foot. Feel a good stretch in your hamstring into your glutes. Well, thanks for coming. Please subscribe. All right, one more big inhale, you're done. Have an awesome day, thanks.